can't even tell if you can hear me, but hopefully you can hear me because Desmond gave me the microphone, but no hot shoe mount. This is how I'm vlogging today. But welcome back to the channel. It's going to be just me today because Desmond's at work and I'm waiting on a surprise for Wally. If you didn't watch the first vlog I did, Wally is my truck. I'm at Bucky's right now. I just put in gas because, you know, I have that surprise coming later. You'll see it in the video, but there's a little surprise today. I ordered something, finally came in. We're going to see how it looks on Wally. It's time to head home and receive the package. Let's go. The wheels have finally arrived. I'm gonna load those onto the back of Wally and then I will show you what they look like on the inside. Reveal. We got the center cap for the wheels, okay? Oh, baby. Tire shop right now. I just dropped off the wheels and they're gonna put tires on them, but Cosmes gave me a mask, a catalog, but this mask is pretty cool. It just says Cosmes Racing. It came with my order, so I'll wear it. So, while he's done, he got the wheels on, and I'm not gonna lie, the wheels dropped it a little more than I'm used to. It's kind of low, honestly, and with the drop kit coming, I'm kind of scared of how low it's gonna go, but hopefully it's not too low. But here you guys go. Wally reveal. 3, 2, 1. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty on my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty on my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing dreams. She been playing games. Overall, honestly, this looks way better than I thought, honestly. I was kind of skeptical at first, but now looking at it, I'm gonna go 4 inches lower in the front, so I'm gonna have, hold on, let me turn off the music. I'm getting the 4-inch drop in the front, so this is gonna go down 4 more inches. There's about a whole hand there. So 4 inches in the front, then I'm gonna lose 6 inches in the back. 6 inches. A good 6 inches right here, that'll be fine. And then I'll be nice and lowered. She been playing games, but there ain't no IT. It's just me, myself, and squat. I've been going hard. She told me to slow it down. I'll take it. You ready?
He's not here yet.
Oh, he's not here yet? Is this shop?
Yeah.
You can see where I've been scraping.
Ding!
All right, so what's going on? What have you not showed the viewers yet?
Technically, I haven't showed them anything.
Bro, you didn't even show them the rims, the wheels?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah, but I don't know if that video's up right now. Or is this the
same
video?
No, this is going to be in that video.
Oh, this is the same. Oh, hey, guys. We got it dropped. Roll outro. It's a nice little 4-6 drop.
It's pretty low.
It's kind of low, not gonna lie. A little lower than I thought, but come check the clearance. It's about a finger length of clearance.
Yeah.
Right there, and in the back.
A fist, couple things.
2.5 fingers, possibly.
Okay, so performance shocks, C-notch. Yeah, slip kit. Yep.
So yeah, that's the drop. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah. Roll the cinematics. So with the drop being done for 2020, all I really have planned that's left is gonna be
2020.
for 2021. All I really have left on this truck is gonna be engine. So hopefully that new engine gets put in there. Exhaust, and then just fixing the front end because it's a little crooked, not gonna lie, you know, my fault. But yeah, I mean, if you come over here, after engine and exhaust, all we really have left is the custom interior. That's about it. Subscribe. I don't know.
Subscribe with the last set.
Yeah, go follow me on Instagram.
No, that's not it.
And keep it Lex. E. Wait. Keep it sexy. So yeah. Fresh, but I dress.